Namaste children, good to see you all. Today we are going to take a look at the members of the family. Shall we? Who's this? This is father. Who is this? This is mother. Father and mother get you everything. They are your parents, right? Father, mother. Now, who is the oldest member of the family? Grandfather and grandmother, isn't it? They tell you more and more stories and you'll be very happy with them, isn't it? Then, whom do you play with? It's going to be your brother and sister, is it not? You have to play with them daily. You want to play with them daily and you will feel very happy, isn't it? And who are these people? Aunt, uncle, and your cousins. Is it not? Can we just look it again? Your father, your mother, grandfather, grandmother, your sister, your brother, aunt, uncle, and your cousins. These people visit your home in festivals, during festivals, and good occasions, is it not? All these people are your family members. Okay? Meet you again. Bye.